Do you ever feel that sleeping in an air conditioning room makes your skin feel so dry and rough? Well, maybe I should make some breakfast for my skin too. You got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? First thing first, we need 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of ground oats, 1 tablespoon of raw honey, and some really soft Kleenex facial tissues. And now we are ready to make some breakfast for our skin. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go? Now it's time to apply everything on your face. FYI, the honey is really good for moisturizing. The ground oats is to exfoliate the dirt, and the lemon juice works as a skin brightening agent. Trust me, it smells so good, you might just want to eat your own face. Now leave it on for 10 minutes. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes? Peel off the excess with Kleenex facial tissues. Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow?